Robots are inhuman. Robots are inhuman. Human robots are inhuman. Robots are inhuman. Robots are inhuman. Robots are inhuman. Human robots are inhuman. Robots are inhuman. His loft, robot full of cares. He'd feel a little better if they broke him up for spares. But everything he has to do, he finds the world condemning. If he had his time again, he'd rather be a lemming. Oh well, he's just a menial robot. They drive him crazy with their Marvin close the door. Isn't it enough to make you tidy up the floor? Spoils a robot day. Marvin, when you're finished, you can put yourself away. He's going to flip his lid because they treat him like a kid. Robot naughty, robot bad, robot happy, robot sad. Who's a clever robot lad? Enough to drive you mad. Robots are inhuman. Robots are inhuman. Human robots are inhuman. Human robots are in. He gets no satisfaction. Why do they make him do their work? Rather be a vacuum cleaner sucking up the dirt. That'll be the day. Pat him on the head. Think he would be keener just to rust. Just to rust his life away.
Because they treat him like a kid.